Is Duck Dynasty star Willie Robertson promising to randomly selecting 500 people who share a post on Facebook to receive $50 million in cash and prizes? No, that's not true. It is a social media scam that may help scammers steal your personal information and you will never get a penny in return. Avoid clicking on the post if you see it on your timeline. The scam originated from a post where it was published in 2019 under the title Congratulations. It opened, quote, "Today is the last day, I'm ready with $50 million. I will randomly select people on Facebook. Everyone who shares will receive a gift card, cash, and a big winner can win a car. Share now, don't miss. We are watching. I will choose 500 lucky people. Each only follows instructions. Step 1 like, step 2 share, step 3 comment, duck," end quote. This is what the post looked like to social media users. Scammers harvest likes, shares and comments to make their pages or profiles appear more popular in Facebook's algorithm. Some of the pages are also being used to spread dodgy links to suspicious websites. This post was likely created by the same scammers who tried to fool Ellen DeGeneres fans that the TV host was giving away huge prizes for Facebook shares. We debunked that scam with this article, Fake News, Ellen DeGeneres Not Giving Away Gift Cards, Cash, Car or Home to People Liking and Sharing Facebook Post.